Last house on the right, is it? Not the two-story one, the last one. Kind of a...
Is there any bulletproof vest?
A ride along.
Sage. Sage. You work for the fucking pottery barn, Jesus.
Pottery.
It's a word for it. My fault the only word your dumbass knows is green? Cheese dick. I don't know that one.
About that?
She's got to start meeting
Matt.
Right,
I kind of
like that. Cheese dick.
But maybe that's... Cheese dick. He has some kind of... Maybe, he's
like a big talker.
This
some dude
goes by Captain Cook. Lives up to his name in there.
Captain Cook.
He adds a dash of chili powder.
What kind of drug?
He looks like a corrupt.
From the fact that there was a real life meth lab going on a few apartments down from me like 5 years ago. Now that I think of it, I think that was the reason that I actually started the first two episodes of this show, because after that there was the meth lab like right next to me. I'm like, well, might as well see what this is all about.
I think that a ride along would be something a little different than a drink.
Shoot, they're coming heavy.
Get into that business.
This looks like a
ride. He doesn't have anything to do with
it. Get into it.
This guy and the comedian from Watchmen would get along with.
Meth labs are nasty on a good day. You mix that shit wrong and you got mustard gas.
Phosphine gas.
That can explode,
I think.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it'll kill you.
That's why the respirators.
So that's probably what he had in his RV.
The lab was in the RV. The lab was in the RV, and it was mixed wrong, and that's why they had the...
Oh, that looks like a nasty place to be.
Copy that. The suspect, might he be of the Latino persuasion?
Driver's license says Emilio Koyama.
Asian. Pay up, sir. Hey, hey, hey. First name Emilio. It's at least half a beaner. Tell you what, that's you off for a 10. Whoa. Cheer up, homie. You people still got J-Love.
Hank.
Still got J-Love.
You think I might get to go inside? See the actual lab?
Yeah, I'll tell you what, like, we're gonna go peek our heads in. Check it out first.
No, I don't think it is.
Stay here a minute.
But it's not that illegal.
Walter's trying to get a few ideas himself, isn't he?
Oh, somebody's getting out.
Okay.
Shit!
Ouch.
He's alive. There's some wild shit going on.
Oh, that's Jesse, right?
Well, okay.
Shake.
This guy's like, oh god. Yo, he's just looking at all kinds of women. What is wrong with this dude?
Spotted.
Oh, he knows that person.
He knows him.
He's probably a kid, like in school. He's probably in his class or something.
It was him! He was the leader of the lab.
Is he the guy? Because the guy's name is
Cap'n
Cook?